Another statuesque silent battlefield betwixt the pure and the damned. My dreams erode into sand, dashed by a tumultuous tide. Now I'll never be a whale, but I wail when I am blue. I never learned how to sail, but these storm clouds continue to brew. So take me down to the seabed and see if I can slumber under pressure. But I can't hold my breath forever, and I'm coming to the end of my tether. Propped up with an exoskeleton, programmed by repetition. Now I'm in the hands of algorithms. There's no moral code, just data and decisions. I'm not made of metal, but my mental state's got me blue. And I never learned to compile sound formulas to make me smile. So take me down to a singularity and see if I can slumber under pressure. But I can't hold this logic forever, but I'm struggling to think of something better. Once again, the Darwinian award thought runs through my brain. That's when my Darwinian engine sputters into life again. No noose is ever good news when I'm fumbling with loose knots. To be was the only question which I thought I knew, but somehow I forgot. And once again, the Darwinian award thought runs through my brain. That's when my Darwinian engine sputters into life. Gallows and see if I can hang out under pressure. Well, I can't choke on this rope forever, and I'm struggling to think of something better. Yeah, I'm coming to the end of my tether. Yeah, I'm coming to the end of my tether. Don't go when I fear the great unknown, 'cause my bones are Thor when I'm alone. And I'll never be royal, so why am I royally blue? I never learned how to toil, now my hands still look brand new. Let's go round this round table and see who can slumber under pressure. Can you hold your smile forever? Are you struggling at the end of your tether? If so, then can we let go?